My rope. My house, my rope, right? You weren't expecting the rope jump, were you?
Oh, you weren't? I didn't think so. I didn't think so. Uh-oh.
Ah, smart dog.
Smart dog.
Guess who needs a treat? Addy, do you want a treat? I still owe you 2 treats from last night, remember? You weren't feeling well? We're gonna give you a small and a large.
Yeah, you're getting treats. If you sit. All right, well, that's easy.
Yeah, I'll explain what happened yesterday in a little bit, but someone needs a small and a large. Which one do we want first? Oh, you went for both. Do you want the small?
Go get that small.
Yeah.
There you go. Get that jerky.
Thank you for the reminders, T-Tree. I have double checked to make sure that the app is open before starting the stream, and it is still open. Someone's going to get a cookie, and I think it's going to be Addy. Only if she really wants it. How much do you want it? How much do you want this cookie? That's a lot. Oh, that's a lot.
Pete Trellick, thanks for tuning in. How's, I know that Darth's stream kind of ended on a bit of a down note. Not all his fault. Is he, he's doing okay?
He played very well, all things considered. When he was able to actually control those games, he performed very, very well.
All right, that's from last night. We'll see if anyone gets you more tonight.
Just not right now.
Not right now.
All right, it is time for me to turn up the volume in my headphones, test my soundboard, and see if it's working.
Feel good.
Yep, it is. I hear it.
Let's continue and see what's going on. All right, where even was I doing things? Did I clear out this area? Everything ended so abruptly last night. Oh, I've got 10,000 echoes. Speaking of last night, so, I guess Addy was just having an indigestion night, and, instead of what she normally does, which is drink a lot of water, she decided that she was going to start licking the carpet and, licking herself and getting a bunch of hair in her system. And then, we went outside, and she really wanted to get it out of her system, so she was eating grass and dry heaving. Thankfully, nothing serious. She, let's just say, what the heck is that? Let's just say she evacuated overnight a small amount of hair and, other fur-looking stuff. But no actual food or anything else. And she has been her usual self today. Full of energy. We got 2 walks in, which was great. What? Oh, did you just disappear? Okay, I don't even know what you were. Were you a crystal lizard equivalent? What was going on there? Hang on. All right. Well, I don't know what you were. You kept running away. Well, we got some friends out here. We got 2 that want to party. And I got 1. Come here. Come here, you. I shot you in the butt. Come here. Come here. Come on, let's dance. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do this. Your friend doesn't even know what's going on. Look at that. Look at that. Blood cocktail. I still don't know what that one item is that I missed last night. I didn't bother checking the video. So, yeah, we'll figure it out, right? We'll figure it out. We got ourselves another bridge. Man, that camera just slides so much. I need a better stand. Well, I don't need a better stand. I need a better way for it to stay locked on top. It just gets to slips and sliding and just does not like to stay rotated in the same spot for two consecutive days. So maybe I'll get up and check that when I know that I've got a,
let's just do this.
Beast blood pellet. That seems like something that's, I don't know, gonna get used. Okay. I can't open any of these doors? Alright, let me go adjust that camera a little bit. I wanna turn it this way? A little bit, I think. I don't know how directions work. Do you know how directions work? Oh. How's that? If I sit here... Oh, yeah, that's much better. That's much better. Yeah. Oh, I guess I should say my name is Matt, and this is An Idiot Plays Bloodborne. How's everyone doing tonight? How rude of me tonight. How rude of you to break through there. Come on. Ouch. You did not need to do that. No need. Alright, so while I have a second here, I'm gonna carry this guy over here. Oh, she's got her rope and she is having fun. Giant medicinal pellet that grants short-lived beasthood. What? Wait, can you turn into a beast? No, that doesn't seem right. That's not something a game like this would do. Make you strong. At any point. It's not happening. I hear it. Don't see it. Still rocking more antidotes. Guy? You still playing with your rope? Are you done? You had enough? Hi. You wanna move? Okay. Yeah. Bless you! Yeah, you're sneezing. You're also sneezing because I opened the door, and that's what happens. Not the door, the windows. And all the pollen that's outside. And you and I both have pollen allergies. I have ragweed? Ugh. Okay, that's a hole. Thanks for the heads up. Which direction is that? Is that here? Thanks for the heads up. Stone shard. I don't think I found any of these twin shards that I need to upgrade my cane. That's frustrating. It's very quiet. Okay, we have opened this door. Which is somewhere. I don't know where this is. Oh, is this when I fell down from up there? Yeah, I think it is. Okay. So that's good. Right? That's good? I think that's good. Nothing here? Nothing under the steps? No? The wall doors. Yeah, the door walls. The pace here is awfully slow. More fire paper, which means probably secret awaits ahead. Where? Where's the secret that you're talking about? Is there a concept of like hidden walls and stuff here? Should I be rolling off? No? Okay. Maybe they're talking about this? So I don't think I can head back up from here. Or no, maybe this is where I head back up? I heard that. I heard a haha. So this is just gonna loop me all the way around. Okay. Well, I mean, it's good that I have that open. I should probably continue to explore, though. Seemed to be another path. So I don't think this is a door I can interact with. Nope, around this way. Good old wall doors. Reinforcements caller, huh? Who is that? I guess that's whatever that was. Okay, I don't know who's doing that. Oh, that's you. Okay. Hi. We're doing fine. We're not dead yet. Are you? Oh, yep. I knew it. You were looking for your rope again. Good girl. I'm actually waiting for there to be another guy with a Gatling gun just cutting me down. Right around here. Just like pop around the corner and Gears of War style, just goes to reload, but fails and goes, oh, come on! Bullets! Nothing else here, huh? Okay. A lot of looping around. How did you die? You died fighting that guy? You're not very good. I heard a huh. Another one of those things just running away. incredibly quiet and there's not a lot of action, so I'm waiting for a jump scare. Or a boss fight. I would love a lamp right about now. But I don't think I'm gonna get one. This looks like a boss arena. Kinda. Summon Alfred. Well, that really seems like a boss arena, so let's turn around. We'll see what else is around here, okay? Got too many echoes. Echoes at this point. Maybe we'll just have to run around.
First playthrough old Yharnam, yeah.
Yep. Very true, Spooky. Thanks for tuning in. And T-Tree asking, why wouldn't you want to summon Alfred, Master Bruce? Sorry, Master Bruce. I just want to not lose almost 15,000 echoes right now. So I think our plan is going to be head back through here. One of Addy's not friends is outside. I don't know which dog it is because I can't see it, but she is sitting right next to me and is not shaking, but is staring at me and then occasionally glancing at the window. I don't know who's outside, but it's okay. They can't come in here. I guarantee it. I think I went past the shortcut. I did. So what we're probably going to end up doing is taking that shortcut down and around to go see what's out there with Alfred once we turn in all this stuff. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Yeah, we can take that shortcut because we would just end up falling down there. What the heck? You're gonna drop material, right? Okay. That's what you are. You are actually those things that I thought you were. You're crystal lizards. You're just really freaky looking things. Alright, so now we gotta go all the way around again, which is not that big of a deal. As long as I roll and land in the right spots here, which I can't really see right this second, but I think it's going to be that-a-way. Good thing fall damage is not awful. We do have to climb this ladder again, but you know, that's fine. We are going to have to be very careful and look out for other... Alright, so we should be able to pop back in here, hit the lamp, and then run around there. Alright.
Hey! Hey!
I think I may have gotten another gem that I can go check out. Oh, hello! Who's that good girl? Who's that good girl? Thank you. You're giving me kisses. Good luck kisses. Yeah. Yeah. What is it? Do you smell something? There's nothing over there. That's weird. It's not even a thing to smell. Except electronics. Alright, so we want to repair our weapons. What else do we have here? Strength scaling plus 1.07. So that's not even... None of these are as good as what I have. Oh, but I can put a second one in. Ah! Well, they all kind of do about the same. Alright, so that's good. I don't think I can fortify that yet, and I'm not using the Saw Spear, so... We'll stick with what we've got! Then we'll go, spend some of these echoes.
Welcome to home. Level. What is it?
Right?
Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me...
Alright, we can get 3 levels out of this. And still have a little bit left over to go shopping. I feel like I just want to keep doing what I'm doing. So we'll do that.
Farewell, good Mayu.
Anything worth buying here? What you got? I have that already. I don't know why I would need another one. Exploding Molotov cocktail that is thrown behind. Oh, does that just mean I'm gonna swing it? So if there's something behind me, it'll hit it? That doesn't seem right. Because if it hits something, it would explode, and then it would explode on me. That can't be right. And it's still just this stuff. Okay. Oh, and you... Oh, I see. You also sell armor. I can dress like a Gascoigne or an Ashen Hunter. Oh, is this the guy that I... No. Maybe that was the hunter that I fought at the bottom, not the one that was shooting the gun. Okay. Cool, cool. Let's head back and see how this goes. Right? See how this goes? Okay. Good call. I don't think that's the direction I wanted to go. This is where I want to go. Back to old Yarnum. So we want to head down and down. And also down, and down again, and then down again, right. And then we want to jump off here, I think. I think that's what it is. I'll just kind of aim for that rubble. Sure, that works, I guess. And that'll get me down here, and boom. We just have to worry about the dudes on the stairs. There's going to be dudes on the stairs. That I think will be facing the other way. Oh, no, that's the one that it... Hi. Yes. Hello. Is there something I can do for you? Addy. You're not even in the shot. You're not high enough to get in the shot. But you're in the shot now. Look at you. Look at you. What can I help you with? What would you like?
Do you want a treat? Okay, have a seat.
I'm gonna give you one more treat, okay? And this is a freebie. You're very lucky. You seem to be looking at this. What is this? What is it? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Is this a treat? I didn't know. Get down. Get down, you. I said, is this a treat? No. I'm asking you a question. Is this a treat? Yes. Do you want the treat? Check it out. Gentle. Good girl. Oh, that was that may have been a little old. That's just all shadow. You can't see anything down there. Sorry about that. Crappy webcam. Oh, hi, hello. Okay, you're flagged for now. All right, we're done. We're done. We're gonna go say hi to Alfred. Stop it and be quiet. Now get over here. So I can smack you through a tree, I guess. Wow, that poison stat is taking a long time to head down. Or go down. Wait, I don't think there was anything else on my walk over here. Right? Maybe I'm losing my mind. Should we summon Alfred? And then see what kind of nonsense we've got down here with us. Okay. That costs one insight, I guess. Hi! Fighting? Okay, apparently this is not the boss arena. Maybe this is the boss arena. Gotta be some- ooh. Gotta be something. That's not an item. Okay. Oh, hello! We have a, boss. Not doing any damage to this car. Here's obviously something I'm missing here. Dies. Can't draw aggro. Not bad for a first boss fight, I don't think. Oh, did that status effect kill me? Is that what that was? I couldn't tell because it didn't look like the bar was full. But I mean, that's fine if that's all that it was. I'm not super concerned about it. The higher it got, the faster my health drained. Aha! Okay. So what status effect was that then? I don't think that would have been... Whatchamacallit? It didn't look like poison. It looked like it was different. Thank you.
Kev, thanks for tuning in. Addie's good. She just had some indigestion, let's say, last night. She's happy now. Well, you know, relatively happy in Addie terms. You know, she's always super happy. Make this run back again and probably summon Big Al one more time. So why not? Seemed like that was helping. Great. It's a little short. And blood vials. We still got the insight. So that's alright. On, please. Thank you. Get up in there and hack him and slash him. Alfred L. Adden? I don't think that's his full name. Oh, right, this thing. Give me the mats. Alright, good. I can summon them again, which is a plus. I'll spend that insight. Ooh, looks like there might be an item down there. Let's check that out. So is this Alfred character not doing any damage to anything in my world? Is he just drawing aggro? Whoa! Calm down, Tex. It didn't seem like he was doing any damage to the boss. Which is strange to me. This status effect to roll down for the boss arena. Stop! My goodness. Alright. It is poison. Alright. Well, I guess we'll have this ready. I'm not so concerned about getting my echoes back. You're hiding back there. I see you. You're in your safe space. But we'll see how this goes. Here, might as well.
Well, that's not... Are you caught up on the geometry back here, Alfred? Big Al? Yeah, I think you are. I think you're just chilling. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Hey, Petre Alec, thanks for the heads up. I will get in touch with Darth. But that is sweet. Custom NES controller. I'm very excited for that. Thank you very much. Sorry, I can't always look at chat when I'm in the middle of a boss fight. It's a little tough to do that in a game where I can't pause. But thanks very much. That's awesome. We'll be in touch and we'll figure that out. I look forward to using that. That'll be fun times. Fun times. Alright. So I'm gonna do this and then this. I'm gonna slide. And then just bounce with me. Bounce with me, bounce with me. Come on. There we go. Start taking damage over time at the meter top. Alright, so. I guess the next thing will be... slow poison resistance and rapid poison resistance and frenzy resistance. Okay. Well. I have my best, poison resist at this point, don't I? Yeah. Oh, that's better slow poison resist, but lower fizz. That's not a significant increase. You are here, but for a short time. Well, that's your choice. What could you possibly be doing? You wouldn't be here for a long time. A sharp blood gemstone. That seems like something that might be good. Alright, so we want to run in here and, I think what I need to do is just, I mean, the beginning of that fight went pretty well when Alfred got stuck. I need to watch my antidotes and buy more of those, if necessary. I don't know what that status effect was at the top of the screen. That was something. Have I tried any of the other weapons I've got? No, I haven't. Should I be doing that? Oh, right. Another Resident Evil demo. They play very different. Okay, well, I haven't upgraded this other weapon that I have. I'll try it. Okay. Alright, so, while I'm thinking of it... it says blood-starved beast. It wants blood. Is there a way for me to just drain my character of all blood? Can I do that? Yeah, I don't think that that is backseating at all. I'll try it. I don't think it'll go well, but I'll try it. I don't even know where my echoes are. Where did I die? Have was gonna say, why is he not shooting? Buffering too many attacks, that's part of the problem. Oh no! I didn't even mean to do that! Oh, I got one! I got one! I got one! That's nice. What are you gonna do, right? Alright, I'm gonna need to buy some antidotes. Ah, thanks very much, Darth, for popping in. Enjoy the remainder of your stream. You played well, my friend. You played well. I will definitely make sure to tell you that again and again and again. I apparently won a custom NES controller from my good online buddy Darth Tyrell. Tyrell? I forget exactly how you say that. I believe it's a Diablo reference. But yeah, I'm going to be getting a custom NES controller. I am quite excited about that. And I think what I'm going to do next is go see if I can buy more antidotes, because I'm going to need them. And I'll try Mazel Tovs. Yeah, see, I even said it. Is something like fire paper worthwhile in that fight? Or the beast blood pellet? I don't want to waste that stuff. But I do want to buy more antidotes. There's no wasting, I can always get more. Oh! Okay. I'm always worried about that kind of stuff in these games. Where it's like, it's a fairly rare item and you can't buy them. I don't even know how much antidotes cost. 2 for 600, okay. Or no. 1 for 600. I had two. Okay. So I guess I'll just bop Okay. Maybe I'll try some fire paper. I don't know how long it's gonna last. I know I'm gonna need that. And I think I have some stuff to upgrade this weapon, at least from the base weapon, so maybe we'll give that a shot, because it seemed like that was doing some work, to be perfectly honest with you. I mean, I could be wrong. I could totally be wrong, and that's fine. Yeah, I mean, why not, right? The blood-starved beast is missing all of its skin. Oh. Huh. Alright, so what... I'm not sure that I... karaoke night? What about karaoke night? Did you, You didn't redeem that. No one redeemed that. Hey there! You gonna sing for karaoke night? No? You're just gonna stare at me? Okay. Is that an RB vocals night? I don't know. What is it? You tell me. It's in the description. I did get her the Cheetos from last night. I did. I made sure that I took care of it because I knew that she would want them. Your buddy Zamfir says hi. So is everyone else in chat. They didn't explicitly say it, but they said hi. It's a good thing I'm archiving these streams so you can at least see that. You don't want to see me keep dying to this boss over and over again. Although I feel like if I can get some damage in there while Big Al is still alive... I also have down here this. Wouldn't that make it burn more? I'll use one of those first. I don't know if that's how that works in this game, but I'll try it. You said I can rebuy stuff, and even though these are the only three oil urns in the game, we'll try it. Let's see what happens. Wrong thing. Wait a minute. I also have this. What can I even do with that? I forgot that I had that. Stab a beast? So, like... No. That's not worth it. I don't want to get caught with my pants down. Pants on the ground. Pants on the ground. Acting all cool with pants on the ground. Hey! Rude! Stop spending the insight to summon that dingus because he is a dingus. He's not helping? Okay. I can try going in myself. I just thought that he would draw aggro. He's not doing damage. It's a trade-off. Okay. So, should I go in with like this? Should I go in like this? Wait, should I throw one of these and then try to set it on fire? YOLO. I don't think this is gonna work the way that I think it's gonna work, but that's fine. Take one time. Okay. Ah. slugfest. Dodging forward. I'm dead now. Okay. Oil pot route seems harder than using a Molotov. Yeah, it sure does. Sure does. So the torch didn't do a whole heck of a lot. And I don't know about throwing a Molotov when I get to the later stage of that fight. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. What time does that Resident Evil demo start? Is it another one of those like 30 minutes and you've got a 4-hour window to play it? Now until 1 a.m. or 3 a.m. Oh, lovely. What a weird thing. But you know, you need those big old giantist things, you know. Whatever it is they're called. Two free antidotes. Thank you very much. Well, that's not the way. That's the way. Alright, I don't know how else I'm really gonna do this other than learn the third phase, which might just be faster than the other ones, but you're poisoned all over the place, which is a problem. I'll use this last oil urn. Oh, it's active for a whole day. Gotcha. Wow, it even switched right to it. What am I doing? Throw it! Nope. timing is for the attacks here. That seems to be similar to the... Oh, that hit. Okay. I was gonna say, that was like I threw it right over. Oh, nuts. Oh, you stayed long enough for me to get a fist. Thank you. Thank you. That hit two, okay. That was early. Slow poisoning my butt. Okay. I think I need to get viscerals in the first two ones and then use a bunch of Molotovs. But I don't have that many left and I don't have any echoes, so I guess I gotta grind. I did die, that's true. Because I don't have any stored up echoes either. Well, I can get a decent amount around here, I feel like. I need to get used to this weapon as well, so. Granted, there's 600 a pop, but, you know. Oh my god, Dad. Should have another friend over here, right? One more? Oh no, there isn't one back here. Okay. Maybe we'll just do this loop once or twice to try to buy some more Molotovs. Then, I might need to buy another antidote or three just to be on the safe side, unless I get some lucky drops. and ran out of stamina, huh? Striking blood. Maybe put some gemstones in it. See if I can get a slight buff. Busted stuff. Guys. Unfortunate. That torch didn't seem like it was doing a whole heck of a lot. Was I missing something with the torch? Like, do I need the oil urns and the torch in order for that to be effective? Moving there. Oil didn't lit him up twice, and that's basically what it will do. Okay. One more fire item I haven't tried yet. Oh, right. The fire paper. Alright, so the fire paper, I'm assuming, is like the resins that are in Dark Souls, and they're gonna last for like 5 seconds and not allow me to do any extra damage, right? That's how it's gonna work. Yeah, I kinda figured it's not gonna be a long period of time. So, when I need them most is when the boss is at its most, let's just say, unreliable as far as tracking it. Unless I can somehow skip that last phase by doing an excessive amount of damage, but I feel like that's not gonna be the case. Just a thought. So we can try some fire papers, for sure. 30 or 60? Okay. That seems like a decent chunk of time, so maybe we'll add those to the list. I still want to maybe buy some antidotes to have them. But I also don't want to get into a cycle of constantly grinding for blood echoes. While I'm thinking of it, I'll slot some gems into this other weapon. Charge attacks up, and just, yeah, either one of these is fine, or both of them are fine. Although it didn't look like they stacked, but any reason to buff either of these? It doesn't seem like there would be. Check my Discord DMs for prizes.
Big! Big money! Big prizes! I love it!
Okay. Well then. I will check my Discord DMs for that. Now's not the time to be checking Discord for the DMs. The DMs. Ooh, we've got some slow poison resist here. Although that's going to be, what, 6 total? Is it worth buying this set? That seems like it's going to be higher than what I have. Although, once again, no way to compare on this screen, right? Oh no! Well, not a direct comparison, but that's... It would be nice if I could just go side by side. Okay with big prizes, these slots are loose. Let's see, I think I have a bunch of those madman things in case I run out of insight, right? I've got 5, okay. I want to buy that set and just see how things go poison-wise. So I'm sure I'm going to run into poison at somewhere else in the game. I don't know if insight is a finite thing. Also, what is that thing that was just showing up on the screen? Okay, frenzy resistance goes down, physical defense goes down, but that poison resist is going up. Not sure how I feel about that. All of that. Confirm insight. Bath messenger cell. Madman. Oh, okay. Well, that's good. Oh my goodness. Okay. A lot of things going on here. All right. I'll have to check Discord later. I think we're gonna do anything with you. I want to buy antibodies. You know, I guess if I'm gonna do that, that's the place to do it. I want to buy antidotes. Do so as to not use a thing. We'll just warp back and warp back, and then we'll get our health refilled. I'll lose those 5 extra bullets, but you know, I can live with that. Zam is thinking this for the boss. Oh, I also need to. This doesn't seem like it's worth using with the way I'm playing the game. Never use that ash. Okay. Good to know. I would probably want to go in with fire paper ready. No, we'll go with the antidote ready. No, we'll go on with the fire paper ready. I didn't buy any more Molotovs. I didn't exactly have money for them either. You got that Blood Echoes son. Use the cane on the way there. You didn't drop nothing. I'll call you Spoon. You got nothing. Did you drop anything good? Antidotes. Thank you. Maybe it's just me. Maybe it's just me. It seems like the run animation takes a bit to get going. Almost like Mass Effect. Like there's some momentum that needs to happen. Oh, that just looks bad. That just looks bad. All that blur. All right. So we want this. We want this. Let's throw the cocktail, and then it should switch to fire paper. I think that's how that'll work. Well, I'm not a real person. You should see what happens when I run. Love tap on the side there. Okay. Not as big of a window as I thought I would have. That I could do there, even if I was switching things. Yep. Alright. Fire paper does okay. I think I'll save it for phase 2. Or phase 3. Oh, phase 2, technically, I guess.
I'm going to... That was more than 30 seconds. Yeah. That was just all around bad on my part. But... Alright, no Molotov, but I still got the fire papers. Fire papers I can buy as well, right? I didn't see them in the shop, but I wasn't looking for them. I don't feel like I'm doing bad against this boss. Is it badly? Or bad? Whatever. I feel like I'm doing okay. I just need to get through that third phase. Farm if I need to make a best attempt at the boss. Okay, and the fight, it does last. Yeah, I can understand why that would be an issue. It's really just that third phase that's tough because of the extra status effect on top of everything. If it wasn't for that, it might be fun. But that third phase is rude. Oh, that follow-up attack. It's fine, I can go in down one blood vial. I'm okay with that. Yeah. So is that a one-hit kill period, or is that only because of the amount of health that I have? It doesn't seem like it's something I can mash out of. Okay. Yeah, for right now, I would like to just keep plugging away. You can keep those tips in your back pocket. I'm gonna try... closer and do these. This seems like a good way to get started if I can land those. If I can get three of those, that should be the start of phase two, I would think. I feel like that's a good way to start. That's not a good way to start. Ouch. That was my fault. Fire's gone. Get greedy, son! Woo! Yeah.
Blorp, blorp.
Thank you for the fire paper tip. That was huge.
Bustin'.
You got the touch.
Bustin'.
That boss is optional. Optional my butt. Maybe I'm going for all bosses. I'm probably not going for all bosses. There's got to be one or two in here that are just going to be impossible. All right, I am feeling jazzed. Whew. I should go for all bosses. I can do the Chalice Dungeons, which give lots of upgrade mats and a couple of trophies if I'm going for the plat. Alright, be honest. Is this a game I could platinum, knowing how I play? And then you're going to respond, well, Brad got the platinum, and I'm going to be, yeah, well. Okay. Oh, nice. let's see here. I need to wind down a little bit. So, is this a dead end? Is there nothing else to do here? A yes or no would be fine. I don't have any platinum trophies. I don't think there's any other game that I would play for a platinum trophy that I currently own other than this. So, didn't seem like there was anything else there, so I don't even know where else to go. Man, feels good. Alright, next question. And I just need a number. If I went all bosses, how many bosses are there? Because I am at the point where I think I have played and beat three bosses? 293. That's too many. It's about 30. Okay. What else do I have here? A striking blood. Oh, that. I thought I picked up another one somewhere along the line. I guess not.
The Healing Church and the Blood Ministers who belong to it. Once guardians of the hunters in the times of the hunter. Look, they worked and forged weapons in their unique
38. That is too many.
Today, most.
If I didn't do that stuff, how many mainline bosses are there?
But they have much to offer you. And so, heed the message.
I don't have the DLC. So,
ascend to Bird.
Alright, did you just tell me to go to the chapel? I guess I can do that. Anything new here? did you gift me the DLC? Just like you did for Dark
Welcome
Souls 3?
Home, good hunter. What is it you did? Over time, countless hunters have visited this dream. The graves here stand in their memory. It all seems so long ago now. Very well, let me.
Two more, huh? These are both going to 20. That's it.
Farewell, good hunter. May you
loose slots. I don't even know what that means.
I mean, I know what it means. I got anything new out of that. Are these the... Conduct a chalice ritual to create a chalice dungeon. Find an accessible chalice dungeon. Find a chalice dungeon using a chalice glyph. Okay. We're not going to do any of that. I guess these are all different chalice... Yep. Probably just get harder and harder as you go up and up. And what's this? This is still nothing. How can I not interact with this? Alright, so now, where am I going? Where haven't I been yet? Like, I'm trying to think of places that I haven't been to. I can go anywhere I want. That's not, oh, that is true. I guess we'll go back there and start searching. I don't remember seeing anything there, but never know. There's an item there. Seventeen or 18 main bosses, of which roughly half are mandatory. Wow, that seems like a really low number. For mandatory bosses. This does seem like a dead end. I don't see any way to leave here. Okay. Cleric Beast was also optional, so I've only done one mandatory boss. Great. Okay. Oh, it's good practice. I'm sure everyone will laugh and say, ah, these bosses have all been easy so far. You need to get good. I will never get good. I will never be good at video games. But I can live with that. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Of course, he jumped right under that. Clown. I should probably not accidentally use those and just go back to... Does not look like I can go over here anywhere. There will just be a friend over here, I think. Start working my way backwards and see if I have missed anything. And I need to get some blood echoes post haste because I don't like that number that's up there. One bit.
Oh.
I meant to do. I accidentally squeezed the trigger. See, Hulk Hogan has stopped by the chat. Welcome, Hulk. Now get out. That went well. Start slinging. I already explored over here and there wasn't anything to get or do except for the thing that was up there. Anything over here? Thought I rolled. I can get 7 swings in before I run out of juice. Yeah, I thought I explored like all over here. There wasn't a whole lot. But I could be wrong. This should take me back to where... Oh. That thing's running away. I hear him. Okay. I don't know where they went. Getting garbage mats from those things. Okay, so I would have come down here, gone through this door. And that's where I came from. Okay. This might be new. Well, there's an item over here. That's good at least. Nothing ever opens from the side that I'm on. Hi. Well, oh, you want screen time? Okay, I'll give you screen time. Okay, now that you have screen time, are you gonna like dance or anything? Oh no! Now you pulled that trigger. My hand was up here. People saw it. My hand was up here. Okay, a special and a large. Well, the special I think is going to have to wait until next stream. But I will dole out a large right now. She did snag it. I don't know if that was caught on camera. And then she crunched it. She really crunched it. All kinds of tiny little things. No, no, she will get it. I want to give her some cheese, but now I don't feel like getting up to get her cheese. Because if I get up to get her cheese, then I will not be continuing to stream. In fact, I'm probably just going to call it soon anyway. Winding down from that boss fight. All right, Addy. Addy. Hey, hey. Say goodbye to everybody. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. No, you keep licking the rug. All right. I am, I guess, going to run back to a lamp. And, get out of here. Not sure where else I can go. We'll figure that out next time. Let's just get back to a point. I can just run all the way back to where the boss was, I guess. You're still alive, though, aren't you? Did I kill you? I forget. Forget. I can't remember anything that happened 2 seconds ago. So I'm going to go back to a lamp, and then we're going to end this episode. There's a lamp down. Okay. Okay. Alright, I have to start figuring out what the plan is. Maybe before I turn the game off tonight, I'll see if there's anything I need to grind for. I think I'm okay on blood vials and bullets. So I feel like I used a lot. I have 30. And 49. That's not a lot of bullets. Can I help you? You're sneaking into the very bottom of the camera. Very bottom. But, don't know what the difference in those is. I have 11 of those stored. Okay. I know, you probably want to go for a walk, don't you? You want to go for a walk? No, you're not stretching. You usually stretch when I ask if you want to go for a walk.
Welcome home.
I'm going to level again.
Very well, let me.
I think I'm only going to get one level. Yeah. We're getting there. And I'm just going to give myself more damage. That's how I feel about that.
Farewell, good hunter.
You did good tonight. Ow! Looks very tired, though. Got that nice bright orange hair. Alright, thanks everyone for tuning in and watching me continue to make very slow progress through this here video game. Addy had a good night. She got a bunch of treats. She's going to start off the next stream with a treat, which should be tomorrow. A special one, so she's probably gonna get cheese. And I'm getting a snort, which means she wants to go for a walk. Alright, on that note, I'm gonna exit the game and I'm gonna exit the stream. Thanks once again, and have yourself a good evening. And I need to go check out what this controller thing is all about. Good night.